Friday and welcome to The Good Life. I'm Jonah Gencharfris. Well, for this episode, we take a look at some of the performances from the Tumon Bay Music Festival, which took place from February 28th to March 9th. So let's head on over to the Crystal Ballroom and the Loti Hotel Guam for a performance from the Mount Carmel Concert Band under the direction of Julian Greening. Keep it here, because when The Good Life returns, we get a performance from the Guam Territorial Band Omega. Welcome back to The Good Life. We're showcasing some of our favorite performances from the Tumon Bay Music Festival. Up next, an awesome performance from the Guam Territorial Band Omega.
Thank you.
the Good Life returns, we get a performance from the home of the Sharks. Welcome back to The Good Life. Here's a performance from the Simon Sanchez High School Band under the direction of Charles Hardy. Thank you. this quick timeout, we get a performance from the home of the Bulldogs. Welcome back to The Good Life. It's a Tumon Bay Music Festival edition, and we're showcasing some of our favorite performances from the festival. Up next is the Okudu High School Band under the direction of Max Ronquillo Jr. Thank you. congratulations and a job well done to the over 100 students that participated, the coordinators, the organizers, and music directors. That's our program. Thank you so much for watching. Until then, stay good, Guam.